Sorry, I'm back here with this game. Do you want to know how much I remember about this area? I completely forgot this planet existed, to be quite honest. I thought it went straight to the Asian stereotype planet, but no, it doesn't. Hey, game? I don't have anything right now. That's, yeah, great.
Let's look around. Maybe the base is not so abandoned.
I'm afraid you're right.
Is it just gonna do that every time? Yeah, it literally spawns in. Alright. No, don't fire missiles. Hey, buddy. I'd prefer if you didn't do that so that this makes this easier, you know? I mean, I'd say that's like an overly dickish thing to do, but this is Crow Team, so it could have done worse. You got like anything else hiding around here or no? Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, I kind of forgot that this planet even existed. I think it has something to do with going from this planet to the other one, which is, you know. Fucking dude. Okay. Could have at least, like, given ammo for the shotgun, but no. Just, no, apparently not. Wait, now I have 197 shots of this. Where did those come from? What? I didn't have that before, right? The thing said it had no ammo. I'm gonna have to go back and look at that. Oh, wait, no, I know what happened. Right. This game is weird on the life system. It doesn't actually... So I think when you die and reload from the life, it gives you none of your ammo back. Which is fucking stupid, but you know. Okay, do this again now that I have, you know, ammo.
Get rid of that evil bit. I mean, witch.
Now you can continue that original line. I'm okay with it. See, I vaguely remember people complaining about the witches online. I don't know if I have a problem with them, to be honest. I don't know. Also, yeah, I kind of forgot that the game does this. Gives you a plasma gun that immediately outclasses it, because of course it does. heck is this? Oh, okay. Something that I need, apparently.
Now that was a piece of cake. I can almost feel that medallion in my hands.
They had an estimated playtime of 10 minutes on that, okay. Cool. Oh, you put a secret armor there, but then you put an invisible wall there. Okay, buddy. No, I get it.
Firepower.
I think I'm starting to remember why I don't remember this place. This is kind of boring. Maybe it gets better toward the end? I don't know. What did that say? Oh. I mean, I see that thing is open, but I was having a look around to see if maybe I could find anything interesting, but doesn't seem like there's anything interesting. Okay. Was there supposed to be something in here? Okay. Go away. Thank you. Just not putting anything around those buildings, huh? Nothing at all. Okay. That's not reachable from here, right? No. I'm going back for that measly bit of armor over there. Yeah. Yeah, it's really interesting. This level, like, some of the, like, if you look at the lights, they have, like, I've seen that effect used. It was Unreal Tournament 2004, I think, had, like, the lighting effect on that. Like, those things flying around it. Pretty sure I've seen those in Unreal Tournament. Definitely won't get old. Can you, like, interact with it in any way? No? Okay. I mean, I guess. I don't know. Waiting forever for that blondie guy to show up, you know?
Help him, Sam.
Help! Help!
Enemies. We're just going up, huh? Are we gonna hit 1,000 at some point? I don't remember. I mean, they might have followed you, or, you know, maybe they just weren't that well hidden. Bullets for what, though? I don't have, like, Oh, this is, like, the level where you get the Uzis, isn't it? Just doing a bit of cleanup here. Well, that seems suspicious. Wait. Like... I mean, unless that's just set piece, that doesn't seem... Like, I can't reach that from here, so... That's cool. What did I find? Oh no. Okay. I mean, I guess. Remember when I had, like, homing bird bombs? I do. I miss those.
get him and put him to good use.
We have a mission to do. This thing fires 8 rounds per second. That's 480 rounds per minute. Imagine.
Can that hurt me? No. Okay.
To enable the cable car ride.
I love pulling switches.
Thank you.
special ride for heroes. For you, it's free of charge. Please, step in.
Thanks. The pleasure's all mine.
Industrial area. What?
This cable car is leading us straight towards the ceremonial plateau. Just stay alive.
I hope ticket control won't get us.
You gonna throw that or no? There you go. Don't really need that, but okay. Man, this game's difficulty balancing is so weird. I'm amazed that you're not, like, backspawning stuff, game. Kinda weird. Could be. The hell have you got there? Okay. Have I now? Okay. That was a secret. All right.
Took the medallion. What now?
Don't worry. I know where he lived. Follow us.
~15 minutes estimated playtime on that. Sure.
Split up into two groups. Guys? Guys? Go!
See, I don't remember much about this planet, but I do remember this. I remember this being hell. Let's see if anything's changed. Nothing, huh? Okay. Anything under it? No? They, like, fully modeled that cigarette. Okay. And, like, placed. I mean, I guess that wouldn't be that hard to do, right? That's. Yeah, it wouldn't be that hard to do. I've always thought that, like, a Land of the Giants Quake map would be interesting to play. Can't think of any Quake maps that actually do that, though. I'm sure there's one. Pass through the log. You know, when things stop spawning, yes, I'll do that. Oh, I'm full on that ammo? Cool. Nothing hidden around here? That looks really nice. Okay. Got any more armor laying around here or no? Like, what game? Anything at all. Maybe? No? Not a really empty space. Like, you could've put something out here, right? Imagine making a map like this and not taking full advantage of the fact that the world is like twice the size.
These explosives are blocking our way. Find a match and make a boom.
I love playing with fire.
Loves playing with fire, loves hitting switches. Hates running backwards and hates swimming, I think.
Thank you.
fucking god, dude.
These explosives are blocking our way. Find a match and make a boom.
I love playing with fire.
Secret large poo has unfortunately been found.
I found a perfect match.
Great! You made it! Now go through the passage.
Thank you.
quickly becoming my least favorite planet. Maybe this is why I don't remember it. I just completely blocked it because it's fucking awful. Oh, now you won't let me back out. That's cool. That's great. Yeah.
207, 208, 209, 210, 211, 212, 213. That should be it. I think I got all of them. Hey, what's that smell? Ah! 214. Shouldn't have skipped math class. Hello, bosses are us? Yeah, I'd like to order one end of level boss. Yeah, just put it on my credit card. Now all I have to do is wait. Huh. Strange buzzing. Weird petal smell. It's
I think out of all the things, I haven't really seen that many bugs, so, this thing is insane against this. What the fuck? Okay, bye. I mean, I find it funny that they give you the minigun, but the weird plasma minigun is just better than the regular minigun, because balancing makes sense, yes.
See, Dozer, I could have done it too.
You could have even integrated accelerated alpha void into simple polymer thermolecular quasi structure.
Was talking. You, on the other hand, couldn't even...
Enough! We have no time to lose. Prince Chan's birthday party is in progress, and we must send him to Qifeng immediately.
That was a piece of cake. What's next?
You did pretty good down there. Maybe you are now ready for a real deal.
Yeah? And what was that before? Playing a video game?
Never mind. Let's get it on.
Qifeng. Bank will help you, but there is nothing much they can do. They live in constant fear of being eaten by Prince Chan, Mental's minion that is terrorizing the planet. And what is most important and brutal, the damn thing's item medallion.
Let's just hope he didn't go to the toilet since then.
Today is his birthday. There will be a big ceremony on the main square. We made a plan.
Yes, here is the plan. You'll enter town, arrive at Prince Chan's birthday party, destroy him as his servant. And take the medallion part.
Simple, but effective.
Could we go through it one more time? I'm not sure I caught all of that.
Okay, you enter town.
Hey, just kidding. Chinese! I love Chinese! I never could eat a whole one, though.
Pick up the auto shotgun and get rid of that gum. Your chewing makes me all dizzy.
Okay,
so end that.